I just completed a month of night shifts in one of the busiest emergency rooms in the country. And here are my four tips to survive and maybe thrive on night shifts. Save this video if you're in the medical field or you will be in the future, because at some point you will have to do night shifts. And you'll be thankful you saved this video. Number one, commit to nights. If you're like me, then you spent your whole life asleep at night and awake during the day, like a normal human. So switching up your entire sleep schedule can be brutal. You have to commit to the nights. You can't half-ass it. If you get a night off on nights, don't flip your sleep schedule back to normal. Embrace the nights. Two, how to sleep during the day. For the purposes of time, especially. Number three, food. I ate breakfast around 5 or 6 p.m. when I woke up. I ate lunch around midnight and dinner at 6 p.m. Number four, make friends with the night staff. They tend to be awesome people.